still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I'd gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today.
Everybody, it ain't Jamar here. Today, what we're talking about is Sunday update. Today, what we're talking about is a part of number 257. Today, we're going to see some games to get some started. Anybody seen the train crossing? Train crossing is 100% or complete to the state. Anyways, this right there is a train crossing, 1224. So, I'm going to show you that this will be open. So, this right there, the train will be open to here. And after that, and all the vehicles will be crossing to our train tracks, and after that, a train's coming to here. Then we're gonna cross to these doors here. So this right there, that is a train crossing to 1224. So I made a design to really go safe for the train crossing. So anyways, if it's all removed because we just put it is over there. So this right there is a mini design to it as well to our Lego City. So, Anyways, this right there is all these train crossing. This right there is all these brand new 1224. So this right there is all the 100% to get complete to the state. So, anyways, this right there is 100% to get complete to the state. This is be all 100%. So, anyways, this right there is all these processes 1224. This right there, this is all these train crossing to 1224. So, anyways, this right there is the train crossing to 1224. We just filled it in together. So, this is going to be all the 100% to get complete to the state. So, anyways, this right there, this is all the train crossing to 1224. This is going to be all the 100% to get complete to the state. This is working in four. So, and now everything's be all 100% to get complete to the state. So, this right there is the train crossing to 1224. Anyways, and everything's be all filled in together. And after that, we just use all these pieces, all these element pieces. And now everything I made design. This right there, this all these for the train crossing to 1224. This right there is all 100% complete. I made design. So now everything's all removed. So what we're gonna talk about is the next video, friends. So we are talking about is right by the train crossing. Anybody seen the train crossing right there? Anybody see? Right down here. So this right there, we are gonna talk about is the next video is this. This right there, that's what we're gonna talk about in the next video. So we're gonna talk about is we're gonna talk about the supermarket. We're gonna talk about the post office. We're gonna talk about is the new Lego Walmart. That's we're gonna talk about this to the next videos if you guys know. So this will gonna be brand new after. Everything's all removed to our Lego City because we're gonna have space together and now we're just gonna make more room. So, and now everything's be done. So friends, and after that, we are gonna talk about is the over next video. We are gonna talk about is the gas station right there. And that's what we're gonna talk about in the next video. That's what we're gonna talk about the ads well. Plus, we're gonna talk about is the empty spots to as well. That we got a whole pile of empty spots, friends. So that's we're gonna talk about this to it as well. So that's we're gonna talk about the over next video. If you guys know. So and after that, we are gonna talk about is we're talking about the wall right here. We're gonna talk about that. So that's we're gonna talk about the next video. We're gonna talk about is the free we're gonna talk about two tile buildings. We're gonna talk about that and another one to as well. So that's we're gonna talk about this over next video. So that's if you guys know. So, anyways, this right there is a train crossing to 1224. Everything's all filled in together. So, anyways, this is be all the processes to 1224, and now everything's be all 100%. So, and now the train is 100% complete. So, and now this is working a lot, friends. the empty spots. The empty spots we have to get to figure out to it as well. So we got lots, and lots of I thinking to it as well. And now what's thinking we're gonna move is I'm gonna be decorating more spot over here for the train signs to it as well. For the trains go this way, and then we're gonna go ding 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 all the way around. And then finish we're going to back up. And now that's going back and forth for each time for the Lego train. So that's gonna be to as well. So and after that we're gonna be fixing that. And after that, I think it should be 100% to complete. And if it's gonna be more and now for next year. So for next year, we have to devote some more because we're gonna be adding to more anti spots. So we're gonna have to get the all thicket out and see if we're gonna go find the more spots to our into Lego City. So we have to move whole pile in the Lego City because we're gonna make them more empty spots. So because we're gonna have more Lego City vehicles we're gonna be having as well. That's our sort of thing. Plus we're gonna be adding the new speedboat on Lego City. That's what I was thinking about that. We have to do is we're gonna move all couple things. That's going to be taking a while. And plus, what we have to do is, we're going to move a couple spots is right here. So I was thinking about that. We're going to make a room for it to as well. So if you guys know, that's what we're going to talk about the over next video. So if you guys know. So anyways, this right there is a train crash in Source 24. I made the design to it as well. So and now everything's be all 100% to complete the same. Sorry friends, I figured it's in the bank. This right here is a part. A number 257. To our Lego City, we're talking about the train crossing. Plus, we're talking about the elements. We're talking about that as well. Plus, we're gonna talk about anti spots. We're gonna talk about that as well. That's what we're gonna talk about over next video. Plus, we're gonna talk about in the next video. We are gonna talk about is the gas station to our Lego City. That's gonna be in the next video. And after that, we'll be over next video. The next video we are gonna talk about is this. And after that, we are gonna talk about the gas station to as well. That's what we're gonna be talking about in the next video. So if you guys know. So and after that, we're gonna talk about the two buildings and then the skyscrapers to as well. That's what we're gonna talk about over next video. Sorry, friends. I think it's the debate. I need to please like, subscribe to the channel. If please follow, subscribe, please like to join our Facebook page. And please request. I need to learn little bricks. And please follow on TikTok. You guys have a great day, the bunny. Bye-bye. And if you guys want one of these, please let us know. Anything else? We got this one. And we got this one as well. And this one too as well. We got three of them. We got one, two, three. We got three of them. So it's up to you guys that you want to pick. This is a 4x6s. This one is the oval shapes, and this one is on the 4x10s too as well. So the pick it any want. So this is for free too as well. Let us know if you guys want one. If you live in Red Wing, Minnesota, if you went out the town or out the state, I need you guys address to it as well. So let me know if you guys want one too as well. And the buddy. Alright friends, I think this is the buddy. I need to please like to subscribe to my channel. And please follow on Instagram. And please like. I need to our official page. You guys have the great day. The buddy. Bye bye.